And I now give the floor to the Center for Inquiry.
Mr. Vice President, there is a human rights situation in Malaysia in which innocent civilians are being persecuted simply for attending a meeting of atheists. A group known as the Atheist Republic Consulate of Kuala Lumpur held their annual meeting and posted a picture of their group. The photo resulted in public calls for attendees to be imprisoned and executed. One of the country's top officials responded to the photo by calling for an investigation to determine if there were any Muslims involved in atheist activities. He called it a grave allegation that would result in prosecution for anyone spreading atheist ideas. Malaysia claims to provide its citizens religious freedom. Unfortunately, that freedom of conscience does not apply to Muslims who wish to question or leave their faith. The Center for Inquiry condemns the way the Malaysian government handled the situation. Rather than stand up for the rights of their atheist citizens to enjoy a harmless meeting, the attendees were hunted down for potential prosecution. There is no room for this kind of religious persecution in a world community that honors freedom of conscience. Thank you.